Today I'm gonna make chicken sandwich. Chicken sandwich. Where's my bird? Then chicken sandwich salad. So I'm gonna make this. This aside, where I'm gonna put this. Ooh. We're done for that. All right, here is my chicken. Gonna get this because it's got a lot of chunk. So, all right, I'm gonna cut the other side. Then we're gonna cut the the grapes. Oops, I got all right, I wash my hand. Then I'm gonna slice these grapes. It's kind of scary. Slice natin to. Slice the grapes. Like about 1 cup. Or maybe more if you want to. Then I got celery. Yeah, celery. Chop, chop this. Chop into little tiny. I got onion, green onion anyway. I didn't make sure anything. Look at the big chunk. All right. Green onion. Ah, wrong bowl. All right, got this. Then I got the pecan over here. I'm gonna chop this in a, I think I don't need this anymore. Okay. Pick it up this one. I'm gonna use electric. Ooh. And the spoon. For my mayo. Alright, gonna mix grapes. Celery, onion, I got mayo over here, mayo, dito na patakalin, should be alright. Salt. That's my Himalayan salt. Then I'm gonna mix it before I put the pecan because I need to separate some of these. Because you think it's not good enough. This looks like too many. I think I put too much grapes. That should be alright. I'm gonna separate this one because one person cannot eat with. Here we go. Then we're gonna add the pecan. So one person cannot eat with pecan. Here we go. Gloves again. I think they opened the wrong side. there. To be like TV. Here's my bread. Let's see. Whoops. There you go. Here is my sandwich. There you go.